How to repair laminate surface scratches. Your desk handles a lot of action throughout its life. From coffee mugs, paper stacks, lunches, and holding so many different office supplies, it's inevitable that, despite your best efforts, you may find some scratches on your desk over time. Even with high-quality materials like our bamboo and MDF tabletops, after a while, the shiny and clean surface you once had may feel like a distant memory. Not to worry, with some care and attention, you'll have your desk repaired and restored to its former glory in no time. In this podcast, we'll give you the best tips and tricks on how to repair your desk's laminate surface and keep your workspace fresh. Here are some pro tips on how to fix those scratches. Before doing any repairs, you'll want to clear your desk to get rid of any dust or small particles and ensure the surface is clean for repair. This way, nothing gets trapped in the scratch marks or interferes with the repair process. Once you've cleaned the surface area, have a good look at the tabletop to identify all scratches and their sizes. Depending on the size of the scratch, you might only need a light buffing. If it is a small scratch, crack open a walnut and gently rub the walnut, not the shell, over the scratch. Wipe your desk with your soft cloth and let it rest. This should help remove the scratch. You can also try simply using a small amount of a gentle hardwood cleaning agent. Get a soft cloth, apply a droplet of the hardwood cleaner, then wipe the scratch lightly and let it dry. After a while, rub another dry, soft cloth over the scratch, and you should see it disappear. If you still see a scratch, you can try using a wood floor repair marker, which you can use to pencil in the scratch. Just be sure to match it to the color of your desk. You can find repair markers at most home improvement stores. When you have a larger scratch on the surface of your desk, you may need to take further steps to repair it. One method is to apply wood filler, which is a putty-like substance that fills the scratch. You can also find wood filler at your local home improvement store. Make sure you read and follow the instructions to apply the wood filler. After application, level off the filler so there is no extra material. Then, use a lint-free cloth to softly buff out the scratch. You may also wish to use sandpaper to sand down the filler for a smoother finish before buffing. These steps should remove the scratch and give you a clean, level surface. If you have an MDF tabletop, you may want to apply a primer before using the wood filler. If using a primer, ensure you give plenty of time to dry before applying the wood filler. The primer will help coat the surface before repair. As always, for best results, carefully follow the instructions when applying materials to your desk. Once you've restored your desk, you'll want to keep it in excellent condition for as long as possible. There are a few things you can do to keep your tabletop looking great. Keep your desk free of food and drink. As most people have lunch at their desk, it may be hard to keep it completely free of food and drink. However, you can minimize desk contact by using environmentally friendly containers with rubber pads. Make sure to also clean any spills or liquids immediately so they don't pool and create a stain. Use a wireless charger and padded organizers. Using a wireless charger will keep your desk free of clutter and avoid wires constantly rubbing against the desk surface. For any other items stored on your desk, using padded organizers will keep them from slipping or scratching the tabletop. Use a gentle cleaning agent. When doing regular cleaning, the best bet is to use a gentle cleaner, like mild soap and water, or an eco-friendly option, as harsh chemicals may damage your desk and cause further scratching. That's it. Just follow these simple steps, and your tabletop will preserve its initial look and feel for years. In this podcast, you learned how to repair laminate surface scratches and take care of your tabletop so it will serve you longer. Listen to our next episodes to find more useful information about ergonomic workspaces. And if you have any questions about standing desks and tabletops, get in touch with us at progressivedesk.ca or progressivedesk.com or call us at 1-800-828-9414. We're always happy to help.